everybody. How goes it? How goes it? Hope everyone's well. Get all the admin stuff out of the way right now. Chicken Chaser 198 on Facebook and YouTube. Merch store links, there's two of them in the bio on Twitch. CC198 on Twitter. Also, thank you to SwiftLifestyles.com. Go over, check them out. Offer code all caps locks Chicken Chaser 15 at checkout gets you 15% off. Okay, you can't see my face that well. Let me take this off. There we go. There we go. Game without the hat on this time because of how dark it is. But, yeah. So let's get right into this. And I'll be doing PC gaming soon again for everybody that might be wondering. Thank you for the view. Items in my mailbox, huh? Visit the stash. I bet you it's that weapon I bought last night. From one of my clan members. Chris Money? I don't think that's one of my guys. Okay, deliveries. Select. Move to inventory. Move to inventory. There we go. So, let's see what this SMG does real quick in comparison to the one we got. Yeah, we'll leave it there in case we need it, but I don't see us needing it. You know what? Why don't we go help somebody today? My guy that's doing free roam and called for help. Yeah, if I can't find him, I can't. Jump in and help him. Oh well, I tried. Can't say I didn't try. Part. find a bunch of stuff to deconstruct real quick. So we'll go like down here and see what we can find in the way or on the way. Might ask Mr. Boo if he wants to jump in and join if we see him. He's our clan leader. As you guys know, I sometimes promote channels of other people. I'll keep you updated on when content's posted, but I want you guys to go show some support to a channel of a good friend of mine. The Twitch channel is Captain_Rabbit86. Go over there, add him, tell him Chicken Chaser sent you. And show your support. Rumor has it he'll be streaming soon.
I agree.
So, I'm all about that, and I'll be showing support over there as well. I already follow him, and when he's on streaming, I'll be in there. I know who most of my people are, so if I see you in the chat, you better be minding your P's and Q's, because I will call you out. Let's get down to the game, now, and have some fun. Actually a totally random spot for people to be. Who's getting shot from where? Oh, right there. Like when you pick a fight, you can't win. And I don't mean I'm part of the citizen. shit, what's over here?
Ah.
Supply drop successful.
Got your medic guys now. What?
Incoming hostiles detected. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity. Supply drop claimed. No. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Supply drop claimed. All crates are now empty.
This will make your ears ring.
Supplies dropped successfully.
Now that I know it's all secure, we can actually fully take the fuel depot. I'll feel safer about it anyways. You know, I think after we take the fuel depot, I'm gonna jump over to my other account and knock out some of this outcast stuff that needs done. I've got a special way to do it. We're gonna climb the summit. Something I've only tried to do once before.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Who do we got left? I see we got a couple.
Supply room access unlocked.
Epic.
Thanks for all your help.
You're incredible.
Given that I was here first, no, thank you for all your help.
We've got plenty to go around.
No, I'm sorry, bud, you don't. Now you do. Because there is nothing out here. Through while we have time. Give the Magnum a go for a little bit.
Peter Sullivan lost contact with a small community that was living in the library, and they're worried the hyenas might have something to do with it. They've asked us to investigate.
No, yeah, this one's kind of sad.
Hostile broadcast detected.
Oh, really?
Well, hell, since I'm here.
This is a call out to the division. We know you're listening. It's time to pledge your allegiance to the True Squad. Join us today, and we will welcome you with open arms. Wait till tomorrow, and we might not be feeling so kind.
Let me answer your call out to the division real quick. You hear me?
Way, it's time to make a decision. Stand with us, or face the consequences. It's time to face reality. Only the true sons are willing to do what needs to be.
Friendly control point nearby.
There are lives out there trying to pit you against us, telling you we're bad people. But the only bad people are those who sit idly by while the world tears itself apart.
Progress halted. Detected.
The true sons are coming for you. It could be today, it could be tomorrow. Either way, it's time to make a decision. Stand with us.
It's been for the last week.
Progress resumed.
engaged. Agent requesting backup.
Okay, so we're going to... go take this control point.
This just got a hole. Detected from the control point in proximity.
En route.
Thank you. gonna need a med pack, huh?
Looks like that guy's having an explosive day.
Incoming hostiles detected. Supply room access unlocked.
Take care of yourself.
We
could really use your help.
That's what I got for now. Deal.
Friendly control point nearby.
I think we're done here.
Probably.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
get this started. Wilson, give us the latest.
Yes, sir. At 1500 hours today, we sent a squad to investigate the situation on Roosevelt Island and deliver supplies. They were fired upon as they approached the shore.
Any casualties?
All hands.
Goddamn. We're not in contact with anyone on the island.
Not since the riots, sir.
That whole quarantine was a bad call.
Now, the question is, what do we do now? Any ideas?
There's clearly a hostile element on the island. We have to assume they're in control of the situation. I say we set up river patrols to keep them isolated. We can afford to wait them out.
Agreed. Get it done, sir.
There's one more thing.
What?
Ridgeway, sir. Some of the men are saying he's the others who put in the stockade on false charges.
That's bullshit.
Just thought you should know, sir.
Yeah, thank you, Wilson. Dismiss.
Incoming backup request.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Because Emily told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Your eyes open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you shut up.
Coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
How'd that work out for you? Fuck, he timed that just perfect.
Damn.
Thank you.
car to focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. Help me, please! These guys are insane. You have to get me out of here.
Was a lucky shot. That was such a lucky shot. $750, that'll work. Oh, okay.
hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
You want me to do what I will? I mean, that's not that hard to do.
I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place. See you again? Good luck.
Up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Have you forgiven them?
Never.
Of course not. How could you? How could anyone forgive what they did to us?
But there's a difference between hating someone and hurting them.
You don't think they deserve to be punished?
That's not what I'm saying. Of course they do.
Who has the right to punish them if not us?
I don't know.
It's not just our right. It's our obligation to those that didn't make it. Do you understand?
I understand.
That will definitely work. Some angry Play-Doh will definitely work at this point. I get out there before it explodes. Or before it detonates.
In need of backup.
Thank you.
killed.
Crap. I just about soloed the entire thing, too. Just about completely soloed it.
Careful. They're bound to be expecting you. What the hell was that?
Hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat. Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
out for them.
Critical.
critical.
Specialization data collected.
Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are going to be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.
Agent requesting backup.
Well, when we get this done, we'll go back and look at our... we'll go back to our base of operations and do some things. Sorry about that, that was rude of me. Yeah, you guys did actually surprisingly well. That doesn't happen very often. That never gets old. I love the taste of the chicken chasing juice. Can't wait to get more. Share it with you guys. By the way, tomorrow, I know I've mentioned it, but I'm super psyched. I'm going to spoil it since there's only one person watching. You get to know. Tomorrow, my stream is going to be Watch Dogs. But there's a lot of content that came with this download of Watch Dogs that you wouldn't see otherwise. Like if I just went out and bought the game normal, because I'd have to buy it as DLCs. So I'm going to do this, and then when I have the opportunity, I'm going to buy Watch Dogs 2 just so you see the carryover. They do relate in a way to each other. Putting that out there, but I'm not going to say how, and I'm not going to spoil it any more than I already have with that.
Safe area entered.
Also coming up, I'm going to be doing Dark Zone missions, and I'm going to get the Season Pass, because I know a lot of you probably are, and I'm super curious what this classified assignment ends up being, and I don't have Season Pass, so I can't play it. So that's what that looks like. Go over and support that channel. I asked to run over support. Also, you know, Bullets, he did one of my GTA streams with me. As always, support Mr. Croppington. We're on Facebook, Easy Gaming TV. Give him a shout out. Tell him Chicken Chaser sent you. And yeah. Let's see if we help the clan out anymore. As we wind down this session.
I've got the biggest inventory.
Projects. Complete activities in White House. Neutralize named enemies in White House. Resupply friendly control point in White House. Okay. Donate water, okay, and receiver components, okay, weekly summit project, complete the summit on any floor, difficulty 0 through 30, we'll go to the financial district and recover the caches. Well, we know what that's asking us to do. And I'm gonna have to do a bunch of breakdown of stuff since all my... I can't add anything to the inventory? Weird. All right. kind of nervous about this. I've never taken on a clown bounty before, and they're fairly high bounties. Like, I mean, your average bounty is hard to kill. These guys are harder. So, we'll see.
Civilians in danger. Hostile control point identified.
Stand by. Covering fire.
Get around. Threat force.
Target near you.
Clear a blockade. Okay, I think I did actually. Where's my target?
That's the target agent. like you earned yourself another bounty. Well done.
It was gonna happen, I mean, it was inevitable. Few minutes to try and get the clan leveled up a little bit more. Thank you.
on prices? Big selection.
That's what I've got.
Glad you're here, Agent. I could definitely use that. That's just what I needed. Definitely use that. I'm happy that worked out.
West.
Iron Horse. All right, everybody, thank you for watching the stream. That's gonna do it for now. I hope you have a blessed, wonderful evening. Peace.